Alternating dumbbell gorilla row, hinge at the hips, keep the low back relatively flat and the trunk rigid. Think about squeezing the shoulder blade as you perform the movement.